head coach to the Sweet 16. I mean, she hasn't been there much. That was the one kind of obstacle. What's that mean to Gaylord?
It feels amazing. You know, they made it the year before I got there, and that's something that I really wanted to give her back again. And it feels amazing to be able to keep going. And, you know, Coach Bluder's, I think, the best coach in the entire nation.
What makes her so good in your opinion? What is it about her?
Yeah, you know, it's just her resilience. You know, she's always thinking of the best things, honestly. And, you know, she's an amazing person, and she really cares about us more than just basketball players, but as people. And I'm honestly so excited to keep having her as a coach.